short. He's giving you over.
Enjoy killing you.
Haven't seen this before.
I'm watching.
But I still hear the call of the blood.
We all do. It is our burden to bear, but we can overcome.
You have my brother and I, obviously. But I don't know if the... this will go along quite so easily.
Leave that to me. A stranger comes to our hall. Would you now? Here, let me have a look at you. Yes, perhaps. A certain strength of spirit.
Master, you're not truly considering accepting him.
I am nobody's master, Vilkas. And last I checked, we had some empty beds in Yorvaskar for those with a fire burning in their hearts.
Apologies. But perhaps this isn't the time. I've never even heard of this outsider.
Sometimes the famous come to us. Sometimes men and women come to us to seek their fame. It makes no difference. What matters is their heart.
And their arm.
Of course. How are you in battle, boy? That's the spirit. Vilkas here will get started on that. Vilkas, take him out to the yard and see what he can do.
Aye.
The old man said to have a look at you. So, let's do this. Just have a few swings at me so I can see your form. Don't worry, I can take it. What the f*** is? We don't do battle with magic around here, new blood.
Now come at me!
What do you think this is? We don't do battle with magic around here, new blood.
Now come at me!
Pretty good arms out there!
Thank you.
Hey, watch it!
The gods, no! By Ysmir, you'll pay for that? That's it. That's all you've got. Bastard!
Come at me. Couldn't hurt me.
What did you
do? What do you think that... What do you think this is? We don't do battle with magic around here.
Not bad.
What do you think that... We don't do battle with magic around here.
Good arm you have there!
Not bad. Next time won't be so easy. You might just make it. But for now, you're still a whelp to us, new blood. So you do what we tell you. Here's my sword. Go take it up to Yorland to have it sharpened. And be careful. It's probably worth more than you are.
What brings you here? I'm guessing you're the newcomer then. Oh, don't worry too much about it. They were all whelps once. They just might not like to talk about it. And don't always just do what you're told. Nobody rules anybody in the Companions. Well, I'm not sure how they've managed it, but they have. No leader since Ysgrimor. Kodlak is the harbinger, and he's a sort of advisor for the whole group. But every man is his own. Every woman, her own. Not actually a companion myself, but none of them know how to work a forge properly, and I'm honored to serve them. My name is Yorlin Greymane. I work the Skyforge. Best steel in all of Skyrim. All of Tamriel. I have a favor to ask. I've been working on a shield for Aella. My wife is in mourning, and I need to get back to her soon. I'd be much obliged if you could take this to Aella for me. That's a good man.
Oh, I'm just a servant, dear. You want to talk to
If you wish to hunt with me, your feet need to be quick and your eyes quicker. Ah, good. I've been waiting for this. Are you new here?
I told you. This is the whelp that Bilkis mentioned.
Ah, yes. I heard you gave him quite a thrashing.
Don't let Bilkis catch you saying that.
Do you think you could handle Bilkis in a real fight? Ah, a man of action. Here, let's have Farkas show you where you'll be resting your head. Isgrimor himself wouldn't have the patience to deal with all the rabble around here. I'll take my leave then. Of course we did, Icebrain. Show this new blood where the rest of the whelps sleep.
New blood? Oh, hello. I'm Farkas. Come, follow me.
All these younglings scampering around.
Worried what? Going to take your place?
Skjor and Aella like to tease me, but they're good people. They challenge us to be our best.
They might get themselves killed.
By you?
Nice to have a new face around. It gets boring here sometimes. I hope we keep you. This could be a rough life. The quarters are up here. Just pick a bed and fall in it when you're tired. Thelma will keep the place clean. She always has. Alright, so here you are. Looks like the others are eager to meet you. Come to me or Aella if you're looking for work. Once you've made a bit of a name for yourself, Skjor and Vilkas might have things for you to do. Good luck. Welcome to the Companions. By the way, if you're looking for... There's some trouble in Eastmarch. Farmers getting troubled by some bad types who built up a stronghold in the area. Rogue wizards. I've never trusted magic types. The college is bad enough. Destroy them. Excellent. Show them no mercy.